Also, to celebrate Veterans Day, students at G.W. Carver Elementary School held a celebration in dedication of the Private Delgado Reading Space. Located inside the Carver Library, it's named after Private First Class Pedro Delgado, a Yuma native who enlisted in the U.S. Army and fought in the Korean War. He was killed in action in 1950. This reading space lets students learn about the war and the people who gave the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom.